Okay, I'm gonna set this thing up. Convince you guys all to look at different options. So I bring my own amp for monitoring, although it's not necessary. And I'm actually using one of those Beiner bags. This case fits my M55. But not doing that here. You see, so I get the, you can bring the camera in. These are the pickup systems are on the inside, so I never have to unplug anything. I leave the cable, this goes right to the that little K&K mixer. And the setup is so fast. Kills me. And the main reason I did this was I fly a lot with this instrument. And in the case, and there's some padding in there, I throw it in the airplane. It's about 65 pounds, so it's an overweight, but you can legally do it. And you don't have to worry about hard cases because, well, I don't worry about hard cases, maybe I should. But if you use a hard case, it's overweight, it's more than 70 pounds, then you can't fly with it at all. Oh, it is. It's the Deegan 510. And I took the motor off to reduce the weight. And I don't use the tubes because this is entirely electronic. There's the pedal board. You can take the pedal board as a carry-on. That's the K&K mixer, the new one, which I love. I like a lot more than the old one because it's got the volume control. Boom. And one thing I invested in was a power supply for the pedal board instead of using all those daisy chain things. It just sounds a lot better. No noise. Oops. There does that go? Okay. There. There. Into there. Plug the whole thing in, one shot, the amp, power board, and the vibraphone. And in theory, how long it took. And it sounds good. And then you got all your lovely effects. That's loud. Thank you. Anyway, that's it. Hope you like it.